when childhood dies. Its corpses are called adults. Quote, Brian Aldiss. Just read that in a quote book. Like it. You know what? I don't have this game of life figured out. No. Still learning. And from what I could calculate, I still have a shitload to learn, man. And that's okay. When childhood dies, its corpses are called adults. You know, there are people that get their rocks off, or amused, or entertained thrill seekers with roller coasters, bungee jumping, going on a safe road trip. 300-mile road trip, maybe just one stop at a gas station. And, you know, that's not me. I guess that's adulting. That's what adults do, man. Thinking of this one bitch who I went to school with, and she said something like, seeing you reminds me of how old I am. I'm thinking, so what? I think whenever you pull out your ID, you can probably remember how old you are. On your birthday, you remember how old you are. And what's wrong with knowing your age? All my years of living, studying, failing, trying, learning, discovering, fucking up, and more. All of that has given me the technique to use on this pencil here. So why would I hate that? But I guess she's adulting, right? I wonder how much her bra is supporting her tits after having so many kids. I I've seen other people. Adulting, married, with kids. Living paycheck to paycheck. Oh man, I don't know if I can go with you on that trip, man. I don't know if I gotta save up. Oh no, man, I don't know if I could do that, man. I can barely afford my internet bill, my cable bill. I think I'm called immature because I haven't moved into that stage to the wife and kids. Into a cubicle, into an office that has the 401k, the Delta insurance. But I will admit, I don't know how many motherfuckers don't have the guts, don't want to accept because I'm brown and proud, I'm black and powerful, I'm black and beautiful. No, oh, man. If it's white, it's always right. I don't know what sort of shit, but... Yeah, dude, I did not grow up with examples of excellence when it comes to parenting, family structure, or family structure, or what else? Teaching kids being an adult. And again, I've seen, and this hurts, man. The same insecurities, the same fears, the same small thinking is passed on to the next generation. Well, I don't know if you should try that. You know, it's not 1,000% guaranteed that you're gonna earn 1,000,000% back of the interest. Oh, but look, we gotta look cool. We need to look presentable. We need to keep up with the Joneses. I should have the lighter, bro. I like songs like this. The dude wonders what love would have been like, what life would have been like if he would have gone or stayed or gotten on that train. And I know it's just a song, but I believe that that's how life is, man. She realizes I've only been a coward to not do that trip with you. And again, somehow we've told people, yeah, you know what, just keep on wondering, you know, what if you could have done, but you tell you what, man. We get to barbecue on weekends. Totally worth it. Totally worth that. You're so wondering, what if? Okay. Oh, look at you, Mr. Moneybags. Am And I like pointing out my fuck ups. What should I see?
Is it the Green Arrow?
No chapel where? When it came down to politics that we're looking for, skeletons in the closet.
Find skeletons in his closet. And we could be like, yeah, and what?
And at times, I do wonder,
should he get a book deal, a big contract, something that gives me
something that will fatten my piggy bank. And if he will, I'll find out about it some way. My goodness, man. Unless you're eating steak every day.
Wow. How'd that happen?
Lend me a dollar.
Mm-hmm.
Must be nice. I don't know if that... That'll be a breaking point. Oh man, you're so cool, man. I believed in you the whole whole time. And that's also made me sick. Disgusting me when I've seen when I seen people like people, cause it's good times, man. Like everything's perfect. And they don't plan for headaches, betrayal, failure, disappointment, someone else's fuck up. The market, the economy, Trump. And I'm not feeling that song. Why should I have more blue on there? You know, me as a kid, I was curious a lot. What does that food in the commercial taste like? Oh, what's that foreign land on the Discovery Channel? Well, are there really aliens in space? What's going on? Thought of me having a little ugly kid, as ugly and as short as me. Fuck it, but that would be one. That would be a couple. That would already be a hard hand to deal or to play with. But imagine if my kid wondered, Pop, Dad, what's it like in China? You ever been there? Because I want to start a business there. Oh, you know, that place looks like fun. Think I could go there sometime? You ever been there? Yeah, well, let me tell you from my experience, man. And I think of more than once, man. It's pathetic. You know, when I see one of these adults, you know, ones that they know what they're doing, not like me, who are a father, who are a mother. Sit down somewhere, their porch, by their window, bus stop, a break room, sigh, and wonder about life. I don't know what they're wondering about if they already have figured out. Oh man, I hope I get Christmas off. I hope I get next week off. You know, it's my child's birthday. Again, I'm no badass motherfucker. I don't know all the answers. But I want to say at least I didn't bring in another kid into this mix. So I could be like, hey, I tell you what, I haven't figured it out. Let's play with your life and see what happens. And some people will do that. Well, tell you what, man, we don't have it figured out. But let's just pray about it. Don't worry, Obama will take care of that. There's a quote below this. It's a dull child that knows less than its father. Okay, I'm not sure what that means, but I'll tell you what I think it means. Quote unquote, it's a dull child that knows less than its father. I think it's the mini-me version of a weak fucking father that has been spawned, been manifested to that kid. And it's illegal for me to punch someone's mother in the fucking
fucking nose with all my might. It's illegal if I cut off someone's father's testicles. Because of the... To put it lightly. And I know it seems, oh man, you're fucking crazy, man. You shouldn't be doing that to people. But when there are kids that are just being raised into future little shits, future weak motherfuckers with mental problems, with excuses, with toxicity, pessimism, jadedness. Again, I'm no warm and fluffy motherfucker. I'm not no fucking ray of sunshine or bouquet, basket full of daisies. I'm not. But I'm not here to fucking raise a kid or adopt a kid and say, hey, son, well, I'll tell you what, look, there's nothing here home for dinner. But I'll tell you what, let's just pray. Something ought to happen. I've seen it happen in the Disney movie one time. Don't worry about it, kid. Oh, you need money for piano lessons? So don't worry about it. Let's just, look, I'll pray for it. Hold on, let's go get a six pack. Oh my god. Alright, some good beer. Alright, what are we talking about? The flute? What? Oh yeah, the piano. Cold-hearted bastard, man. Nah, dude. I've had various conversations with various people, man. And, man, I've seen people just grow up with, endure a grotesque childhood. And some way, somehow, not become corrupted by it. Maybe tamed enough by pain. Toned down to a fear of just play it safe. You don't want to get hurt no more.
And I don't want to just soak on
the hand that I was dealt, because I could look at it and think, I could have been dealt a better hand, or I'd be pissed off, or I'd be like, well, you know what, at least I wasn't dealt
the hand to be same conditions, but in the but in the deserts of the Sahara. But I think the more we just simply discuss that, hey, look, we have it hard.
It's okay to fuck up.
It's okay not to know. It's okay to try. This song, Feo Pero Sabroso, ugly but full of flavor, or ugly but delicious.
And I'm thinking he's using the definition of full of flavor.
He talks about all the ladies wanting to dance with him because of his the salsa that's in them. Or is it life? What is it?
You know, I've been through, I've seen people's various shops, layers, labs, underground bunkers, workstations where their hobby or profession is at. Man, it fuels me, man. I think, wow, man, this is how things are made, man. Person discovering, this person trying this or that.
Thank you.
bastard motherfuckers.